Welcome back to a new video from our spiritual channel, Mountain Moving Prayers. On this 18th day of our October devotion, we shall meditate upon the joyful mysteries. May the Spirit of God anoint us and lead us to pray with our whole heart and obtain the gift of happiness. But before we start, if you are new to the channel, I wholeheartedly appeal to you to subscribe to the channel, press the notification button, and join us in the spiritual journey. If your heart is for Christ, and if you desire to fully enjoy this gift of new life in Christ, I can totally assure you that we will have a great time journeying together. So let's start our today's journey. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father, I thank you for drawing us together in Christ through this channel and giving us the grace to know you, to love you, and to serve you in a more deeper way as we begin a new journey today. Great are your plans, O God. Thank you, Lord, for your presence and the fulfillment of your promise in Matthew 18:19. Thank you, Lord, for clothing us with your mercy and peace and helping us to start this fruitful journey in prayer today. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The first joyful mystery, the Annunciation. Heavenly Father, as we celebrate the mystery of the Annunciation, we pray for a complete harmony in our thoughts, words, and actions. Loving Father, you taught us through your Son Jesus that a house divided against itself cannot stand. Lord, remove the walls of separation and division within ourselves. Do not let our thoughts, words, and actions to turn like the parliament. Abba Father, sent out the good news of salvation into our hearts. As you sent the message through the angel Gabriel to our Blessed Mother, let your message come to us. O Father, we open our hearts to your message. Speak, Lord, your word and recreate us. Let those words spoken by the angel, "Nothing will be impossible for God," be written in the boldest letters in our soul. Bind us and put each of us together with ourselves. Let our thoughts, words, and actions be in harmony. Heal us, O God, as we pray this decade, and give us the grace to rejoice always for the great things that you always do for us. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us to be able to wholeheartedly pray and ask the Father for the gift of joy. Holy Spirit, help us to pray with the spirit of gladness and joyful perseverance, and make our prayer acceptable to the Father as we pray in the glorious name of Jesus, asking and seeking the grace to rejoice always. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The second joyful mystery, the Visitation. Heavenly Father, by sending our Blessed Mother and the baby in the womb to serve another daughter and saint of yours, you taught us the importance of caring for others. We thank you for teaching us that the greatest key to happiness is in serving others. Thank you for showing us through Mother Mary that doing God's will not only produces joy for oneself, but it also produces joy wherever we go and to whomever we meet. Heavenly Father, we ask and pray for the same anointing that you poured upon our Blessed Mother, for the eternal Word to become flesh. And with the power of that anointing, and by the Word becoming flesh in her, produced such an atmosphere of joy that when Elizabeth heard Mother Mary's greeting, even the baby in Elizabeth's womb leaped for joy. O God, we want that kind of joy. We want your happiness. We want not only to make ourselves happy, but we also want to become instruments of joy, so that wherever we go and whomever we meet, they may be filled with your happiness and leap for joy at the great and marvelous things you are doing for each and every one of us. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us to be able to wholeheartedly pray and ask the Father for the gift of joy. Holy Spirit, help us to pray with the spirit of gladness and joyful perseverance, and make our prayer acceptable to the Father as we pray in the glorious name of Jesus, asking and seeking the grace to rejoice always. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The third joyful mystery, the birth of Jesus. Heavenly Father, when you brought your Son Jesus into the world, and when the Savior was born, there was great celebration in the heavens. The people on earth could not perceive the moment of salvation. We could not understand, and therefore we could not participate in that celebration. But nature gave a sign to the wise astrologers living in the east. And then your angels came and informed the shepherds in the field. While the whole world was sleeping, unaware of the moment of joy, two categories of humans could participate in that divine joy. Loving Father, awaken us from that sleep. Let us arise to the moment, this very moment, when the Word of God will become flesh and take birth in our hearts. O Father of all flesh and spirits, give us the grace to set our heart, our mind, and our attention to things that really matter in life. Help us to remain focused on the Author of life. For in Jesus, there is fullness of life and joy. Abba Father, we praise and thank you for revealing your Son to us and giving us a share and the privilege to participate in your eternal joy by making it possible for a sinful heart to contain the fountain of life and holiness within itself. O God, awesome are your ways. As we pray this decade, O Father of happiness, help us to enjoy your greatness and your glory in every moment of our life. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us to be able to wholeheartedly pray and ask the Father for the gift of joy. Holy Spirit, help us to pray with the spirit of gladness and joyful perseverance, and make our prayer acceptable to the Father as we pray in the glorious name of Jesus, asking and seeking the grace to rejoice always. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The fourth joyful mystery, the presentation. Heavenly Father, along with the Son of God, we present ourselves before you. Protect us, Lord, from all forces of unbelief. Protect us from the cleverly disguised doctrines of humans. Increase our faith in you, in your Son Jesus, in your Spirit, the Holy Spirit, in all your faithful saints and angels, together with whom we become a large family of disciples, believers, and devotees. O God, let the rivers of truth, life, and holiness flow into the church and into humankind as we present ourselves before you as instruments and carriers of your perfect joy and happiness to the ends of the earth. O God, wherever unbelief and doubts are planted, let your joy and happiness uproot it. Wherever evil and corruption spreads the darkness of grief and sorrow, let the light of indestructible joy and happiness shine forth through us. Wherever there is misery and bondage of fear and hopelessness, let there be shouts of happiness and singing with joyful lips. O God, let these moments of prayer and the presentation of ourselves before you create a new path for your joy and happiness to reach the hearts and minds of all. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us to be able to wholeheartedly pray and ask the Father for the gift of joy. Holy Spirit, help us to pray with the spirit of gladness and joyful perseverance, and make our prayer acceptable to the Father as we pray in the glorious name of Jesus, asking and seeking the grace to rejoice always. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. The fifth joyful mystery, the finding of child Jesus in the temple. Heavenly Father, as we reflect upon the finding of your Son Jesus in the temple, we reflect upon ourselves being found by you. At least your Son was found in the temple, but we were found in the pigsty as the prodigal sons and daughters. But O Father of all creation, you did ultimately find us by sending your Son Jesus to rescue us and pay the price for our unbelief and spiritual misadventure. Heavenly Father, great is your love and faithfulness. Who can be a father like you? No one, O God. For you are the fullness of compassion. Even your justice is mercy, mercy, and more mercy. O God, you are truly God. We thank you for revealing the truth through the presentation of Jesus and giving us an opportunity to present ourselves before you once again. Let everything that is evil, that which is ugly, and that which is broken in us be healed, O God, as you fill us with more of your grace as we pray this decade today. Mother Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the saints and angels of God, intercede for us to be able to wholeheartedly pray and ask the Father for the gift of joy. Holy Spirit, help us to pray with the spirit of gladness and joyful perseverance, and make our prayer acceptable to the Father as we pray in the glorious name of Jesus, asking and seeking the grace to rejoice always. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we also forgive those who trespass against us. And do not bring us to the time of temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy. Hail Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord have mercy on us. Christ have mercy on us. Christ have mercy on us. Lord have mercy on us. Lord have mercy on us. Christ hear us. Christ graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mother of God, pray for us. Holy Virgin of Virgins, pray for us. Mother of Christ, pray for us. Mother of Divine Grace, pray for us. Mother Most Pure, pray for us. Mother Most Chaste, pray for us. Mother Inviolate, pray for us. Mother Undefiled, pray for us. Mother Most Amiable, pray for us. Mother Most Admirable, pray for us. Mother of Good Counsel, pray for us. Mother of our Creator, pray for us. Mother of our Savior, pray for us. Virgin Most Prudent, pray for us. Virgin Most Venerable, pray for us. Virgin Most Renowned, pray for us. Virgin Most Powerful, pray for us. Virgin Most Merciful, pray for us. Virgin Most Faithful, pray for us. Mirror of Justice, pray for us. Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Cause of our Joy, pray for us. Spiritual Vessel, pray for us. Vessel of Honor, pray for us. Singular Vessel of Devotion, pray for us. Mystical Rose, pray for us. Tower of David, pray for us. Tower of Ivory, pray for us. House of Gold, pray for us. Ark of the Covenant, pray for us. Gate of Heaven, pray for us. Morning Star, pray for us. Health of the Sick, pray for us. Refuge of Sinners, pray for us. Comfort of the Afflicted, pray for us. Help of Christians, pray for us. Queen of Angels, pray for us. Queen of Patriarchs, pray for us. Queen of Prophets, pray for us. Queen of Apostles, pray for us. Queen of Martyrs, pray for us. Queen of Confessors, pray for us. Queen of Virgins, pray for us. Queen of All Saints, pray for us. Queen conceived without original sin, pray for us. Queen assumed into Heaven, pray for us. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, pray for us. Queen of Peace, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by His life, death and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech Thee, that meditating upon these mysteries in the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, we fly unto you, O Virgins, O Virgins, our Mother. To you do we come, before do we stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not our petitions, but in your mercy hear and answer us. Mary, help of all people, pray for us. Prayer to Saint Michael. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O good King of the heavenly host, by the divine power of God, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits who wander throughout the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you. Have a blessed day.